Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how you can get a UK IP address. If you're traveling abroad and you want to keep up with the shows and movies on BBC iPlayer or perhaps enjoy the UK catalog of Netflix, getting an IP address from the United Kingdom is mandatory. Otherwise, you won't be able to access websites like BBC iPlayer, ITV or enjoy countless of UK-based online bookmakers simply because of geo restrictions that will allow you to access certain websites only from the UK. However, you can fix this issue if you get a UK IP address, which is thankfully dead simple to do. So, how to get an IP address from the UK? Before I tell you how to get this IP address, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, back to the topic of this video. Let me show you my IP address first by using the website called iplocation.net. IPlocation is here to show your IP address as well as the location associated with that address. I'm not located in the United Kingdom, as you can see. My IP is right here, but also here, and is based in Sofia, Bulgaria, which is clearly shown on the website. But what I'm going to do now is replace my Bulgarian IP with the UK one by using ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that ExpressVPN has to offer. Now that you know that ExpressVPN works, let's see how to use it to get a UK IP. To do so, you need to click here to open a server list, choose all locations, and to find the UK, you need to click on Europe. As you can see, the United Kingdom is right here, so all you have to do now is click once on it and use the connection button right here to establish a connection to the VPN server in this country. I should now have a UK IP address, but the change isn't reflected on the website just yet. Don't worry, I will refresh the page now. And as you can see, my IP address really changed and now it's based in London, England. This is everything you need to know about how to get an IP address from the UK, and as you just saw, it's very easy and is a no-brainer. Even though ExpressVPN is super simple to use, unfortunately it's not free, but not a single free VPN has hundreds of servers in the UK, unlimited bandwidth, great speeds and unblocking capabilities of ExpressVPN that is simply on the top level. Free VPNs offer a few gigabytes of bandwidth a month, the majority of them don't have a single server in the UK, and they won't let you unblock BBC iPlayer or enjoy the UK catalog of Netflix. For that reason, we recommend ExpressVPN that will allow you to do that and much more, and thankfully it offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund if you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. For example, you can use ExpressVPN to watch BBC iPlayer or ITV abroad, and when you're back home in the United Kingdom, contact ExpressVPN's customer support in the first 30 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll give you your money back in less than a few hours. To get this deal on ExpressVPN, simply use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or of course, you can just click on the link in the description below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. As you had the chance to see, using ExpressVPN to get a UK IP address is quite simple. All you have to do is get ExpressVPN, obviously, open the application, connect to the server in the UK, and you'll quickly get a UK IP address. Alternatively, you can use ExpressVPN to get IP addresses from 94 different countries, unblock blocked websites, save money on flight tickets, and even download torrents and browse the web safely and anonymously. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you on the next video, bye!